expect. I thought there was dialogue here.
Master Bach, how do you write such masterful scores?
Yes, I want to learn to write beautiful compositions just like you one day.
Well, the best way to start is to be still fugue. Some of my most ingenious compositions are fugues.
So, Master, how do you write a fugue as wonderfully as you do?
As I've said numerous times before, there is only one method for writing a good fugue. First comes the subject, and it is followed by dot, dot, dot.
Is it the verb?
The verb?
Nine! I thought there was only one.
Ah, du lieber! I thought you people spoke German. Okie dokie. Nine, no, nicht yet. No! There's only one way to write a few. First, you start with the subject, and it is followed by the answer.
The answer? Is that really the answer? Are we still on the subject, or is this a new question?
No, nine, nicht! Exit. You start with the subject, but it is followed by the verb. That is the only way. Subject verb. No, now you got me confused. Subject und the answer. Okie dokie. Then you throw in a little episode. From the episode, then you have a little modulation of keys. You play around, you fiddle pop a little bit, and then you make your way back through home base to a recapitulation. You might have a little inversion, that means upside down. Put your head down. And then you might also do retrograde inversion, which is backwards, upside down, at the same time. That one is very fun. And then you have a final recapitulation of the main theme, and voila! If you have done your homework, you have now the heart of the fugue.